This project sends a very strong message of inclusivity among us here in Iloilo City. As we level up, no one will be left behind. For Iloilo, we are one. As the Chinese leader once said, there is unity in diversity.
Inspired by the dream of our city mayor, Jerry P. Dueñas, to level up Iloilo City, the Christmas Lantern Committee has also leveled up its preparation for this ambitious project. I am thankful for our dear mayor for his trust and confidence.
And tonight, we are all witness to what this brand of leadership and inspiration has brought to our city. Tapping the private sector, PCCI and SONTA, we have worked together, bring Yuletide and Yuletide greetings to the city of Iloilo and benefiting our less fortunate brothers in the under detention in the city jail.
This project is our manifestation of our strong commitment to always level up our activities and celebrations here in Iloilo City.
I have never seen sa kadamo sang parol diri sa sudan karon na ako nakakita sa akon 74 anyos nga kabuhi diri sa Iloilo, karon na ako nakakita sa kadamo-damo nga parol. Salamat Jerry for your effort, salamat Sandra for your help, and it may be inspiring to the whole city, but I am more inspired, Jerry, to help our city together with you and our private sector.
Most especially this Christmas, we give honor and meaning to the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ. His parols will serve as the hope for a better and brighter tomorrow, as we, together, will give a strong image of life and a new brand of optimism for the young ones. Iloilo is booming because of all of you. Sa ulog naton sa mga okasyon, magpululupod kita.
3, 2, 1!